Welcome back to ACR Fishing Adventures. We're out here on the East End at the Scotch Bonnet. That's what that is there. So the Scotch Bonnet was a lighthouse built. I'm gonna throw this out there. I think it was in the 1860s. Correct me in the comments if I'm wrong. And it's to mark the shoal that runs a long way out, almost halfway across the lake. There's a giant shoal. It's really good salmon fishing, really good lake trout fishing. I've been told that in the fall, it's good walleye fishing up in here. There's some smallmouth bass fishing. So yeah, it's worth the trip. And we're out today. We're just finishing up. And I'm going to roll the clips on how today went. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And we'll see you on our next adventure. What are you at? 315? Where are you at? 300? No. What are you at? 130?
Dad, I'm reeling and it's not pulling and you lied.
Hang on.
Coming in, guys. In the semi.
didn't you give it to Adam then?
Because it was stuck in my crotch. I have a bruise.
Lake Ontario. Adams is coming in on a dipsy diver that we had set out at 250 on setting 3, and it's got the, can't remember which, I think it's the Glow Hulk. I'll confirm when it comes in. Spoon, that is. And Jacobs came in on a meat rig. Jacob's all done. He's just having his break. He's gonna get ready for his next one. And while Adam's doing this, I'll show you the big one that I just lost. Whoa, Adam just had another run go, almost pulled him into the lake. But yeah, I'll cut back to this after I show you what I just lost. Gentlemen, and it's a good fish. go. You got her? Camera guy, just try to keep it square like that on Adam, on me when I'm heading. Come on, buddy.
Oh, good.
Nice and fast. Yep, nice and fast. Down, slow up. No, slow up. Just lift them to you and reel them down. There you go. Get some ground back. 128. Don't point at them, though. Don't go all the way down to the water. There, that's it.
99.
Okay, don't pump like that. Up slow, down fast, and keep tension. I keep watching that rod tip, pointing at it. Come on, up and reel down. There, that's enough and up. We're at 96, folks. He's gonna see the boat and he's gonna go back out to 400.
Hopefully not.
And then Adam's just gonna fall asleep.
Oh, if he does another rod.
Oh, I see a fin. I see a fin. We're at 70 feet, folks. Uh-oh. Now your dipsy's doing something funny. Keep going.
What do you mean my dipsy?
Keep that tension. Lift higher. There. And then down.
No, I still got it.
Okay, don't pop like that. managed to do it. Doubled up and in the boat. We'll be right back after a short message from our sponsors. No, just kidding. Let's get the lines back in the water. Daddy hooked up.
Stay on there. Big frick.
Saw the boat. Come on, buddy, where are you going? And I'm dancing with other boats. We're out at the bonnet, the Scotch bonnet. And man, is it busy out here today. Don't want to lose this fish. Get out of my way, boat. Thank you.
do that around a downrigger gable.
Filming me, not the fish. Woo!
She's in the 20s.
I don't think we made 30 though.
No, not
'cause you don't want to get all the guts and everything. Thanks, buddy. Don't need to write this second. But I will in a minute.
Will this work?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they usually give me. I probably should start trying to bring something down my own.
Cool sound when you're chopping.
No.
Well, if you chopped off the head, you could get, like, that middle fillet.
If you enjoy the video, hit the like button and consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time on ACR Fishing Adventures.